has led to iodine coming out in the milk, particularly milk produced during the winter months when the animals are on these artificial feeds containing iodine. Gradually, the amounts of iodine in feed went up and up and up. By about the 1980s, there was a sort of threefold increase in the amount of iodine in milk compared to the 1930s. And so it seemed likely that the disappearance of iodine deficiency in the UK was achieved by this means, by